shooting Anaheim 22-5. And a huge goal, too, Shane, from Riley Smith in the latter stages of that second period with just 2:05 left. It was still 2-1 at that point in the game, very much up for grabs, but Smith with a big goal to give them a little breathing room. We got Theodore and Comtois now.
Comtois,
they've been going back and forth all game. And this is something you don't see from Shea Theodore very often.
And Comtois dropped the gloves. Shea Theodore and Max Comtois doesn't last long. First bout with the Golden Knights for Shea Theodore with 21 seconds left. Now we'll take a look.